I think Ray Harryhausen is really the grandfather of stop-frame animation.
The father of all we do today in the business of science fiction, fantasy, and adventure.
Very flattering.
Ray's the only technician, really, who is an auteur.
It's like God creating Adam. You take clay and you give it life and then it breathes. And Ray did that.
Or Ray Harryhausen monster, you know, they're all beautiful.
That's the great thing about, you know, Ray Harryhausen's puppets, it still has the originals. It's amazing.
Everything you see in most of our films is the first take.
An amazing achievement, if you think about it.
If you make fantasy too real, I think it loses the quality of a nightmare, of a dream.
Any kind of stop motion from my movies is a tribute to Ray Harryhausen.
The most important thing that he has done is to be an influence and to inspire literally a generation, or probably two generations, of filmmakers.
Not for Ray's contribution to the collective dreamscape, we would not be who we are.
Ray, your inspiration goes with us forever.